Hot-fought game between Hyde and Winthrop from the Augusta Civic Center. Two-point lead with 3 minutes left. That's Zach Farrington. He's going to hit the put in there as he got the outlet pass and scored. Now after the defensive stop, Gingras is going to play some good defense down here, and he's going to get the outlet pass to Farrington again. So two big hoops by Farrington, and eventually Winthrop will win by 10, 81-71. We talked to Sam LeClaire after this tilt. Sam, you had a high team come in here that, you know, you scored 80-something points in the game. Yep. You score 80 points, usually think you're going to have an easy tilt, but you just don't know what Hyde coming in. I mean, they're like a mystery team, aren't they, Sam?
Yeah, exactly. We didn't get to see them play all year. We heard a lot about them. Very tough team. We knew they wouldn't give up, and the score showed it. They played us really tough. It was a great game.
So the unknown, good to get that out of the way. At least the rest of the teams, as you go through the tournament, you know a little bit of something about them.
Yeah, it was good to get our nerves out this game. Thank God we came out on the winning end. But we'll look forward to Thursday.
You know, a lot of people look at this Class C West tournament, and you got the team stacked up, teams that you know well. You guys have played each other since you were little kids all the way up through. Some people think this is the best play that we're going to see up here this week. Your comments on that Class C West?
I hope so. It's been tough, but it's been good to us this year. So we're just here to show everyone that we can play, and hopefully it continues throughout the week.
Congratulations, Sam. Great job, and continue good luck in the tournament.
Thank you very much.
We'll have some more comments from down here on the floor next.